Guys, what's up? How you doing? Welcome back to Kelly's Cuckoo's Nest. I'm Kelly, and I'm a little cuckoo. Oh, but aren't we all in our own ways? But anyway, I'm excited. I haven't listened to NF in a while. I've wanted to listen. I want to listen to his new album, but I really am trying to like go in order so I can see his growth. I could see what he felt like at this point in life and this point in life. The next song is Dreams, so I want to jump into that. I love NF. He's so relatable to me. I just can relate to so much of what he says, and then sometimes it's good, like sometimes it's a little depressing because it's like it feels good that someone can feel like you do, but then some of his songs are more on the inspiring side that make me feel like, you know, if he could get out of it, then I could get out of bad times. And anyway, we don't want to keep talking, yada, yada, yada. Like, subscribe, share, comment. Say hello to me. It's been a while, so missed all you guys, and hope I make you smile. Making these videos make me smile, and let's jump into NF Dreams. I even love the title of the song, so I have a feeling I'm gonna like this one. All right.
Yeah, most of my life's full of sad days. Started at a young age, yeah. Bought a house, but I've been living on stage. Tryna find a real me, I ain't found it yet. Wake up every morning feeling like I'm guilty. Talk to God, can you hear me? Lately I'm a mess, I don't want no one to help me. Yeah, I don't want no one to help me. And if you think that I make decisions based off of what you think, then you're wrong. Can't nobody think for me, I got my own thoughts. Sometimes you don't know what you had until it's all gone. Till it's all gone. If I took the hand that was dealt me, then I would be nowhere in life. Yeah, I had to think smart. Threw away the deck and got my own cards. Long before I had the money to afford a car.
I love that. Just the metaphor of, you know, throwing away. When you get a bad deck of cards, you know, you flip them. And you gotta do what you can, you know, with the cards you're dealt. And make them work for you. And I love that metaphor there. So I threw away the deck and got my own cards long before I had the money to afford a car. Okay, let's go back and
threw away the deck and got my own cards long before I had the money to afford a car. I've been doing me. I've been doing me. Yeah, I've been doing me. I've been doing me. Following my dreams. Yeah, I've been doing me. I've been doing me. I've been doing me. Yeah, I've been doing me. I've been doing me. Following my dreams. Yeah, I've been doing me. Most of my life's full of regrets. Things I wanna take back. Yeah, wrote you a letter. Wish that I had never sent that. Didn't even make sense. I don't even know. All I know is I get lower on the weekends. They tell me I should make friends. I just sit at home. Lately I've been off the deep end. Yeah, I've been on the deep end, and if you think that I'm about to change who I am just for you, then you're so wrong. As a kid, I built a house around my broke car. Sometimes you don't know what you had until it falls apart, till it falls apart. If I took the hand that was dealt me, then I would be nowhere in life. Yeah, I had to think smart. Threw away the deck and got my own cards. Long before I had the money to afford a car. I've been doing me. I've been doing me. Yeah, I've been doing me. I've been doing me. Following my dreams, yeah, I've been doing me. I've been doing me. the both of us laughing. Playing old records, thinking every one of them's classic. Windows down, we on the street, up in Michigan rapping. We talked about it, but never really knew it could happen. My confidence about as low as the gases. We didn't have the money for it, so we turned to keep backwards and sit in parking lots for hours till the battery crashes. I think that we related, cause both of us were looking for answers. A couple months ago, I drove into Gladwin, got me all of my feelings. There's something about being somewhere that's familiar. Pulling the gas station, open up the tank, then I fill it, then laugh. When I move back, not in a million, but I appreciate the memories we had. I know you've been calling, sorry, I never called back. I know I've been distant, you know I never meant that. You can tell the...
You know who he's talking to there? Is it a friend? An old girlfriend? I know I've been distant, you know I never meant that. You could tell the family how I'm doing if they ask. All right, but I'm not sure who he's speaking to about it, an ex-girlfriend or his girlfriend at the time, and maybe he was being distant. So fill me in, guys.
Sorry, I never called back. I know I've been distant, you know I never meant that. You can tell the family how I'm doing if they ask. I'm just doing me.
So it's definitely what I expected from NF, especially at that time period. It seems like he goes back and forth with confidence, and then, you know, in another song, his mood will change, and he's feeling kind of, you know, not as confident, and then he's reminiscing, and I just like he lets you into his personal life, his heart, his mind, his thoughts, and that's what really makes you connect with an artist, and that's why I feel like I can connect with him so much. But anyway, tell me if I should just keep going on this journey in order. Should I jump to maybe his newest project and listen to some of those? Let me know, guys. Whatever you guys want me to do is what I'm gonna do. But I'm going to be jumping in, doing some more Ren. I'm going to be doing some more Bad Meets Evil, because I know like every Eminem song pretty much, except there's a few of the Bad Meets Evil older songs that I don't know. So I definitely want to like dive in and listen to those. There's a few I don't like as much as like that I, you know, all M's other stuff, like Vegas. He has a song that just didn't do it for me like that, but almost every other song Eminem does I love. So I wanna, so guys, just give me some homework, give me some stuff to do so I'll know what to focus on. And hope you guys have been happy, having a good couple weeks, and I'll see you guys on the next one. And I hope I made you smile, not because I'm so funny looking, but because I'm so funny.